Good afternoon, Westside Wildcats. Here are your announcements for Wednesday, May 15th, 2019. Today's lunch is chicken quesadilla and mini corn dogs. Tomorrow's lunch is spaghetti or barbecue pork sandwich. Don't forget about all of our awesome after-school clubs. Are you in need of homework help? Then don't forget about it on Tuesdays and Wednesdays from 3 to 4. And don't forget, you can still participate in your club and get homework help. Don't forget about the volleyball camp at Pierre Moran. And don't forget to sign up for 21st Century Scholar Program. And JHS and Student Council, don't forget about your meeting this Friday. And there is no improv club today. Don't forget about color guard tryouts tonight from 6 to 9 p.m. in the Memorial Band Room. And don't forget about open gym tonight for girls basketball from 5 to 6:30. And the meeting Saturday at Rice Cemetery has been postponed due to conflict in schedule. Please listen to further announcements to hear of a new date. 7th grade soccer players, don't forget about the Elkhart Memorial Summer Soccer Camp. See the office for more details. 7th grade football players, don't forget Coach Malone will be here Tuesday, May 28th. So if you want to play football in 8th grade, talk to him during lunch. And 7th graders who are interested in cheerleading, Coach Paige and Coach Jamin will be here next Wednesday, May 22nd, during your lunch period. So talk to them if you are interested. Any 8th grade girl or boy soccer player, don't forget about the information about soccer at Memorial next year in the office. And don't forget, if you are interested in volleyball, there will be an open gym tonight from 3 to 4:30. Tomorrow's open gym is canceled. Don't forget about the Elkhart Memorial Volleyball Camp. See the office for more details. And as well as the Elkhart Central Volleyball Camp. See the office for more details. Current 8th grade athletes, don't forget to sign up for your free IHSA physical. And there are Big 11 track results again. 7th grade girls got 4th place as a team. 8th grade girls got 3rd place. 7th grade boys got 7th place. And 8th grade boys got 6th place. And congrats to these individuals who won and scored. And congrats to Cervantes on his championship in the high jump. And Janiyah on her championship in the long jump. Come support the Westside Choirs in their spring concert this evening. It is $2 for adults, $1 for students K through 12, $1 for seniors 55 and up, and $5 for families of 4 or more. And it starts at 7 p.m. The CatCast Tip of the Week is no horseplay. This year at Westside, we are in it to win it. Remember to be persistent, be respectful, take initiative, be dependable, and be efficient. As always, we are #WSMS all in.